There's a nice blanket of snow that's covered the high country. I spend as much time as possible roaming the woods this time of year. It won't be long until all this country's covered in a couple of feet of snow. The squirrels are gathering their food supply. And the fawns have traded in their spots for a nice gray winter coat. This time, I'm working on a western diamondback rattlesnake cane. Now for the task of burning the scales, one at a time. Pearl keeps a close eye on the deer. For the most part, she tries to be neighborly. Thank you. But sometimes, she just has to give them a piece of her mind. There's a big storm moving in. I guess I'd better move in too until it passes. It sure is nice to work beside a cozy, warm fire. Now that the storm has passed, I can finish up my project outside with the company of the deer. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.